How's it going? All right, all right.
Catch, kid! Keep throwing strikes. Caleb, you're good, man.
So the guy, oh, that's yeah, that kid, that guy out of Idaho, I think this is going to work out good for us. Send it to, after they read this one.
Okay, I will, man, I will. Am I blocking you guys right here? Am I good?
I'm gonna come right back. I'm gonna go get this.
Yep.
I'll be stay right there, bro.
He turned his hips through
the
first part.
That's made the fine tune adjustment. No, I did all right. No, the technique was pretty good. It was.
It's pretty hard.
If he'd kept his hips turned for like three more steps, he'd have been perfect. But. We seen this sort of last year, May 13th was our first game.
Really?
Yeah.
It was a week right after this?
It's a week right after this. So, I don't know if they're going to adjust that because of, I think the sports schedule stayed the same regardless of the fact that we had a 2-week strike. So, I would just, we're supposed to have a meeting this week with the district president to work out schedules. Number of teams, that stuff.
Any price on it yet?
$200.
$200?
Yeah.
Or last year was like a team.
I thought it was the email you sent out. Was that before April? 189 or something like that?
That was when it was through the tenor.
Oh, we're not going through that anymore?
No, we're on. Same. We'll probably end up scheduling the same way we did last year with Richland, Crosser, Sunnyside. But I'd like to see us get at least another, because we turned away, we had 35 kids roughly last year, and we turned away 5 or 6 kids at the end of the season, like after the season had started. So I'd like to see 3 teams, and then I know there's at least one tournament team out of Burbank that wants to play. So that gives us 4. But we had 20 games last year.
Get him! Good job!
Move over there! Move over there! I couldn't.